First and foremost, I'd like to give thanks to God, because without him, none of this would be possible. And furthermore, I